Welcome to Dara Naturals Spa. My name is Amanda Dara and I'm the CEO of Dara Naturals and of course Dara Group. You're here today somewhere in Lekki Phase 1. Just like every other thing, the beauty line is a very, very big market. I believe that there is room to invest in places like this. SMEs that want to actually do something different in the skincare line and actually have a message, a strong message that they're pushing as well, which is promoting the African beauty, which is also saying no to toxic products, saying no to bleaching, and actually saying that you should love your skin tone just the way it is. So it's very hard to actually expand the way you should because of funding. So investors should look into that, not just because they are also promoting like a message, but because it's also very profitable. You can see that with social media, you can do a lot. A lot of people are trying to be content creators. They want to own their own content. They want to do their own skits. They want to do their own movies. Well, just like we keep saying, they don't have access to funds. So the private sectors, people who are passionate about the industry, the media industry, say, you know what, I want to get a bunch of young guys and we're going to do something amazing. You'll be shocked how far this could go. Our music industry has already gone so far. It's international right now. And so why can't our TV presenting industry in that aspect of the media industry go as far? Why can't acting go as far? So we need as much push as possible. We can't wait for the government to do this one. The creative industry has changed my life because I was an introvert, just wanting to do my own thing. And here I was being thrown into a platform. Currently, my TV show has 1.2 million viewers and counting every single day. And these are people that are watching. These are people that are fans. These are people that want to be a part of my life. They want to be a support system. I've been able to set up, just like you're seeing, my spa because I have opportunities to do jobs, you know? So it's all like a domino effect where, oh, they watch you on TV and then they want you to do external jobs. And then you have money, which can now set up a place like this. So it has really changed the course of my life. And I'm really excited and happy that I chose that path to actually showcase what I love to do. I believe that these conversations are very important because it showcases how creative we can be in the industry. It showcases what we love to do, our passions. It also talks about some of the challenges we're facing. And it also says that we're being seen, we're being heard, and we are being understood, and help is coming. So definitely these conversations are very, very important. And kudos to you guys for doing this amazing project. Looking forward to seeing many more creatives like myself. Thank you.